What are we doing? It's Mr. AC.
Oh, I'm live. He could hear me.
I just heard, what are we doing on the stream?
You're live now. Don't swear.
Poopity poop poop poop.
Hi, guys.
I do what I want.
KB's yelling as usual.
As usual.
As usual.
Hello. And again, welcome to All the Way J's streams. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Well, that's what you're streaming.
Oh, latest follower, nobodies. How nice.
Yeah!
I hit unfollow and follow back. That
show up. Yeah! Oh, rip my Discord.
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to play Jackbox. Woo! Because I'm not doing this to get free game keys.
Nah.
So go to jackbox.tv and get ready.
Oh, I can do that, don't I?
Yeah.
Jackbox.tv. Okay.
Do 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 do.
I didn't know there was so much to this game other than Drawful.
Yeah, this one doesn't have Drawful in it. But I have
Drawful. Oh, it doesn't.
But I have Drawful. Ah, oh, KB beat me. Go, my internet! There we go.
It said hi to me. I was quite scared.
Hi!
Hi! Nice tank lady.
Katie, are you getting in?
Boo.
Oh. All right. I don't know who else is here.
Buddha cat.
Everybody's in? Oh, wait. I shouldn't click that yet. Ooh. I'm featuring.
Oh, he tagged you.
I'm being featured. Do I get, like, residuals for that or anything?
No. When I get a paycheck, you get a paycheck.
Woohoo!
You didn't specify it was from Twitch. You just specified a paycheck.
Uh-oh, Buddha Cat's Twitch froze.
Ha ha, you're dead 89. Welcome.
Welcome? Oh.
I'm just reading names. Are we playing those little Tamagotchis?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, how come Jay gets to be the cute toaster?
Jay is
You're
a
cute planter,
toaster.
AC. KB's a manatee
yeah,
or something.
Yeah, KB's the least cute.
I'm a seal.
I beat KB, so that's all that matters.
Mm-hmm.
I can't click the button, so...
Should I do it? Ready?
I don't think we'll have anyone more for this one. So this one, you have to pick two sounds that describe the thing, the prompt.
Okay. Got it.
My word is earwax.
Hello, welcome to Earwax. I'm Mother,
Ew.
And I will be your host.
Should I have heard something?
Not yet.
Right, now listen up before we
He's
get
teaching
going.
You how
oh,
to play.
Okay.
Sound effects on your device. One of you will
I'm hearing nothing at all.
Prompt to play.
It's on here.
You choose two sound effects that you think go best with that prompt. Once
oh,
on
I
the
have
stream.
Muted?
Yeah, probably.
Oh, this is going to be confusing.
At any time, mind you, by just entering in the room code on screen. Be a joiner. Let's
I'm hearing us echo back in the thing. Oh no, I missed it all. I'm muting the stream again.
Oh, KB's the judge. Select a prompt from your phone.
I don't have a phone on.
Whatever you're playing on.
Oh, so I pick one?
Hmm? You got 3 seconds.
Oh. Oops.
The prompt. Grandpa's sock drawer.
I didn't see Use a timer. Those sounds oh, I see it now, and it says I have 7 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2... I still haven't heard any noises. Should I have?
Not yet. Whenever okay. When AC submits his, they'll play. And then you pick the one Grandpa's you think you like.
Okay. I don't like anything. So this will click a random thing, right?
Wait, so am I supposed to hear the sound?
Judging commences.
They should be playing on your device. LKB picks what ones, and you can play them over again.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So I picked the one I think best describes the word I picked?
Yes.
Okay.
A winner has been selected. The sounds
chosen. I didn't do that. I picked the one I like the best. I think the other one was a better choice, but I picked the one I like better.
You are now 1 point richer.
I got a point.
The judge.
Oh, I should have picked
Dave. What would it be?
Yeah, clearly the fart always wins.
You don't win every game.
Especially the short, pinched fart.
The AC, you should have prompts on your phone.
Oh,
pick.
Okay, okay.
Hurry.
Somebody oh, no, I just picked one.
Don't worry, I'll help you. Here's the prompt.
So does it just pick one, like, automatically?
Yeah, yeah.
You fool!
Select your sounds, everyone.
Sound of 1950. Okay, I did things. Now what?
So now I just wait for them to show up?
Yeah, so they're playing on my stream, and then you pick the one you want.
Okay.
Judge, it's in your hands now.
You can replay them on your... by clicking on them on your phone.
A decision has been
okay,
made.
Okay, well, that was easy.
Oh, you spurted out of your head.
Here come the judge.
What?
What? Take a good one.
Oh no! KB got the fart?
And yep!
I shouldn't have eaten that expired meat.
Why is KB
meat.
Farting?
Corey!
Time to choose your sentence.
You're not in the room!
Hi!
I just got home. Like, no.
Uh-oh.
I shouldn't have eaten that expired meat.
Oh my god.
Judge, do your thing.
Hey.
The best sounds have been chosen. They are...
See, you squirt water
one
out of your
you.
Head.
Way to go. Meet the judge.
I do?
Yeah, your little
Choose
guy. And he gets a point.
I have a guy?
Little picture.
Okay. Did I win again with the fart?
Yes.
Woohoo!
You know, if you'd watch the stream, man.
I just saw it just now.
Gas station bathroom.
Flagged.
Sound selection starts now.
Oh no!
Gas station bathroom. Let the games begin.
Barky's here.
Yay.
Yay.
Judging is done.
This was a hard one.
Warning. A winner of this game has been decided.
I win again! I am the best at disgusting noise.
This player got the most. Yeah, this game is totally biased towards Katie.
I cares.
I win.
You won.
I'll do new players. That way we can get more people involved. Oh, I've been disconnected. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna be right back if you wanna go start something. So if you wanna give me a drink of Wawa.
Jared, Corey, are you gonna play?
You're playing the sound game?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
I find it a little bit
pump it up while your feet are stomping.
Thanks, Sparky! What, Corey? You're so rude.
What? How am I rude?
Rude.
I play KB.
I have Drawful 2 now, so we can play that too.
Ooh, I like Drawful 2.
Why am I a poop? Like, my guy's a poop.
Right. Yeah, poop should be KB.
I think that's everyone. My Corey, you're not playing?
No, my computer crashed, so I have to.
Your computer crashed?
Yeah,
is Sparky playing?
Oh, this music on these games is so loud.
Oh, you're a poop with sunglasses.
Yeah.
That's
you're a cute bunny.
Yeah, well, at least you're not just a regular poop. You're a
My first again?
Yes.
Yep, and you're a monkey.
Haven't you always wanted a monkey? Do we have more players?
Anybody else? Hurry!
Oh, there's Sparky.
I don't know what Sparky is.
I'll join in the next round, guys.
It looks like a
okay.
Fancy panda.
It's better than a poop.
Fancy panda.
A cool poop.
What this game is, Sparky, is someone, the judge will pick a prompt, and then you pick two sounds that you think best describes the prompt. And depending who the judge is, farts will probably always win.
It's a good rule in life as well.
Mm-hmm. When in doubt, fart.
Oh, it's TSG is
cares. Going well, just fart.
All right. Thanks, Cobot. Katie, are you going
to
try to get in?
To Android.
Kind of like apples to apples, but with sounds.
Pressure's on, people.
Ooh. Okay, Katie's gonna try to join next round too.
3, 2, 1.
The heat is on.
Hello, welcome to Earwax. I'm Mother.
I dropped a peanut.
Your host.
I think you can skip this unless you want to hear the instructions again.
Okay. I can't hear him the first time.
Stop eating!
I'm hungry!
What are you, Corey?
I'm sleepy, not hungry.
I am always
You
hungry
usually eat
sleepy.
On stream, though.
Yeah, but that's a different
thing. But I can do two things at once.
Hey, B, pick a prompt.
Oh, okay.
Apparently not.
That's three things, not... Dalai Lama poops. Oh, jeez.
Time to pick two sounds.
I can't get any closer to Mike while doing
Stop.
This.
the Dalai Lama poops.
Ouch!
I still can't hear anything.
Jay!
It's not my problem.
This wow.
It's playing. Onward.
The judge has decided.
Oh, I meant to hit.
Yay!
I didn't listen to any of them. I just clicked the thing to hear it, but it
look,
I'm
sparkly it. Poop now.
You should be proud. Yay, sparkly poop. What?
Judging this round will be. Select your.
Ooh, what kind of popsicle are you eating? Who is that?
Yay.
TSG.
The prompt is.
What's gross, Katie? I forget which thing I'm talking about.
What?
How did you get your name in there?
It pulls your usernames in.
Oh, boy. Oh, mine's perfect.
Great. It's great.
Delivery.
Ooh, send me some.
They don't deliver to Georgia.
Come
aww.
On! Hi. I'll send you a pecan pie.
Begin.
All right, you send me half a pecan pie, I'll send you delivery, and then you give me the rest of it. Deal.
I don't know what I just agreed to.
Of course, thanks.
You are rewarded 1 point. Congratulations!
Yay, Sparky!
The judge will be.
Yay, Sparky!
Pick your prompt.
Hot muffled pants farts?
Oh, yes, perfect.
Those are the best kinds of farts.
I got the perfect
your prompt.
Prompt
is as follows. The only sound guaranteed to get this player's attention. Choose those sounds wisely.
Oh, I can't answer this the way I want to.
I have poopy choices.
The okay, only sound the way I shouldn't have, this I had player's to. Attention. I apologize in advance.
Wow.
I think you figured mine out. So
oh my god!
Judging is done. The winner is.
Wow.
Ooh.
Getting Sparky
into,
again.
Teen territory.
For yourself. You should be proud.
Wait,
come, night, judge.
So it's not. It doesn't matter, right?
Prompt time. Pick a good one.
It's 8:05.
All bets are off at night.
It's 8:05, not Sparky. Night.
Sparky's cleaning up.
Prompt that's what we call him, the janitor.
CNC Music Factory starts a new factory that makes this sound. Time
I
to
need more
sounds.
Fart sounds.
Give me a second.
No.
CNC Music Factory starts a new factory that makes this sound.
Stop.
This is kind of hard.
Judge, it's in your hands now. A decision has been made. The chosen sounds are.
Ooh.
The point. point is yours.
Yay, Dr. AC's got a point.
The judge.
Finally. And without the benefit of the fart sound.
Oh boy. These are tough ones.
Our prompt will be how Mario celebrates after rescuing Princess Peach. Select your sounds, everyone.
Is that still KB munching away?
I'm yes. Hungry! Wow.
What are you eating? That's so noisy.
Mixed nuts.
Don't accidentally drink them when you're done.
Did I tell you that issue I had before?
Yes, that's why I said that.
Now Mario celebrates after rescuing Princess
Peach. You had a toilet issue, KB?
No toilet can handle me.
That's kind of traumatizing.
Too much information.
I had two coffee mugs, one filled with walnuts, one filled with coffee. Good and I had my coffee pot next to me. And I poured it in, I took a sip, and I poured it in the wrong cup.
Let the games begin.
And it was actually quite good.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh my goodness. Oh, hi, everyone. How's it going?
Hey.
Good.
Hi, Z. This game is kind of hard.
Yeah.
You got 2 points.
1 point, Richard.
Is this okay? So and I've been watching this like sort of. BK had like a small breakdown.
Aww.
So she's just. Yeah, she's been sensitive all day, and she misunderstood Jay, so she was just very sad. And then I said, I'm going to stream with Jay for a little bit, and she said, no, don't. And I said, well, if I don't stream, I might make Jay kind of sad.
She goes,
but I made Jay happy, and then she just started bawling. So, yeah, so I, sorry, but I've been watching, so
Jay.
Yeah, it's all Jay's fault.
I know.
No, if anything, it's KB's fault.
The grossest thing
oh,
ever.
Sure.
So, what's the gist of this game? What are the rules?
You
so
get a, the judge gets a prompt, and they'll pick a prompt, and then you pick two sounds that you think match the prompt, and then the judge picks which one they like the best, or matches the prompt.
Okay, so, so the judge is us. It just rotates then.
Yeah, it just rotates through each player.
The judge has to.
And do I need to keep your stream up then?
Yes.
Okay.
Who got
yeah,
two fart ones? That's not fair. Sparky, look at that panda dance. It'll reset. The
Ooh,
game code will reset.
By this player.
Yay! The poop got most likes.
I got 0 points.
That's a good game in my book.
Sparky, what a cute picture.
He drew it himself.
Good job, Sparky. Alright, so is there a new code?
Yeah, I'll put it in.
Okay.
My phone decides to work.
Give it a minute because I've been being the leader each time.
Well, I'm going to go ahead and enter and then post it.
Look at you.
Fancy schmancy. It looks like you fell asleep on your keyboard. That's what that code looks like.
Oh, Buddha Cat's dinner plate.
I am. That's awesome.
You get a dance in dinner plate.
So do I need to have the stream unmuted then in order to fully un-
probably okay. to hear the sounds?
It's gonna be difficult.
It's difficult.
Ooh, well, sorry guys, jeez.
That's
I'm never streaming again.
I just can't concentrate because I was eating my
nuts
dinner.
I actually get by with the stream muted because when
there
you're judge, you can play the sounds.
Oh yeah, that's
true.
That's
yeah.
True.
Unless you click the one you want to hear instead of and vote for it instead of listening to it.
Okay, well, I'm not that silly.
Yay, Katie's stuff works. Dr. AC is an egg. Sparky is a TV.
Oh.
How funny.
It's like a cute little TV.
Keiko!
Keiko's in.
She followed me.
Oh, yay, Keiko!
Keiko!
Keiko's the best. Yeah, Keiko just got home. Mm. That's why I was able to pop on.
Oh, there's Katie Reed. Look at her little French girl. Little bee.
I don't see it yet.
Yeah, my delay is pretty long.
Well, I'm sorry. I have poopy internet.
No, it's Twitch's fault. There's Katie's little French girl thing.
Ha ha ha! Garrett rolling tea!
Hi, Keiko!
Latest follower, Keiko1109. That's cool.
But I can't start this game.
Being nice.
Yeah, lost the power!
I know, I took it away from you.
I don't want to give KB any real
you
power.
You don't need power.
Yeah.
I'm my sweetheart.
All right, earwax. Okay, what does that mean?
That's the name of it.
Oh, cool. I don't know. I will be your host. That was part of the game.
Pay attention.
Jay, if you want, you can skip the tutorial. Skip
protocol. I did.
Shall we? Meet the judge.
Ooh, Katie Reed's judging. So, Katie, you'll pick a prompt on your iPad for us
don't
to make
wait
sounds.
Too long or
yeah.
Just go
it only gives
you
like 15 seconds.
Man, I'm like so. Okay, what am I supposed to be? Oh.
You're going to get a phrase, and okay. Then you pick two sounds that you think best describe that phrase. And the judge, not knowing who picked what, picks their favorite.
Oh, I like this. Okay. Okay.
And it'll show up on the prompt will be on your phone or whatever, too. So.
Okay. Sounds more. Okay. Let's see. Wow. Okay. This is kind of hard.
Pick the fart sound if you get one.
This would be perfect for this prompt. I don't know what to pick.
Hurry!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Does that mean I don't qualify?
I think it still puts you in there.
Oh no, I shouldn't have said that then, because now Katie will know it's me!
Katie's not listening, don't worry.
Don't tell
Oh. I like how we're all very quiet because we're like listening.
Uh-oh.
Oh man, that was like perfect.
Judging commences now.
And then you can vote for your favorite too.
Oh, cool.
Judging is done. The winner is.
All right, Katie. Katie says she's not listening. That's very bad judging.
Select your prompt.
Barky TV. It was a joke, she says.
Uh-huh. Did the fart sound not win that round?
I don't think so.
I didn't. That was usually the fart sound.
Usually I go on TV.
Oh, what?
Use those sounds wisely.
I had a bunch of coffee in my mouth. Okay. Wow. Okay.
And you can do the sounds in any order. So if there's one at the bottom of the list you want first, you can pick that one and then. So if you want your sounds to make sense order wise.
Oh.
I don't think that'll make them make sense.
Well, sometimes.
I think I picked pretty decent ones. So do we all get different ones, or do we all have the same?
No, options? We all get different sounds.
Okay.
Yeah, so sometimes someone gets the fart sound, and then they usually win.
Yes, that lucky person.
Egg! Stop. Eggs, man. TSG.
Let the judging begin.
Okay, so now I get to vote for my fave.
the best sounds have been chosen. They are...
Come on, Sparky.
Yay!
Oh, I don't see it yet. Now I know how you guys feel when you play right? Golf.
Please select a prompt.
Oh.
Oh, nice.
Oh, God. Should I do this one? I'm afraid, no. But I'm going to
yes,
do it.
Don't do it.
Oh, no. This player's
first kiss. Oh, choose
that, Jay. Time to choose your sounds.
Why is it? Oh, there it is.
Okay. Oh, my. Okay.
Yeah, it'll pull your player name in there, too, so I didn't type that or anything. I'm just a little worried.
Yeah. I think I picked pretty appropriate ones. I locked out on this one.
This player's first kiss.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm not getting such
there?
Good options.
This is the first time I did, yeah.
What the heck?
So oh, God. Oh, man. I wish I could see your reactions.
Yeah,
real time.
I want to see you. Yeah.
Oh, gosh. Is anyone there?
Ooh.
Pain screen. Yeah.
The oh, my God.
Judge,
oh, God, the horse went. Oh, my gosh.
The decision
this is
has
hilarious.
Been made.
Not there, you idiot. Oh, my God. Good. Oh, I love it.
Not there, you
oh,
idiot.
That's funny. Whoever did that one, Jesus. That's good.
Point is yours. Enjoy.
I the think judge. I know what my fave is.
Choose the next prompt.
I win!
Good job, KB.
Know your audience.
What? I have 69 followers? Why are people I don't even Twitch.
Twitch all the time.
That's hilarious. Hooray!
Your fame has spilled over onto other platforms.
Apparently. Maybe I should start going on Twitch every once in a while. All right, let's see. Let's do this, and then let's do, there we go. Got it.
Just guys.
Come on,
being
man.
Guys.
Five, four, three,
oh, goodness.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. Oh my goodness.
These are too good.
Corey's back.
Hi, Corey!
I've been watching.
Oh.
Corey, lurking.
My computer's annoying me, so.
Aww. How are you, Corey?
Judge, it's in your hands now.
Tired.
Yeah.
But not hungry.
Well, that's good.
You're always hungry.
I'm hungry. But I'm actually hurt.
Go be pretty in the corner.
No one puts pretty in the...
I was torn on this one. This was such a dilemma for me.
I thought fart always
wins. You are
wins.
Now 1 point richer. And the judge
well,
is...
I don't want to spoil anything. But yeah.
Gosh.
Baby,
yeah,
pick a prompt.
I was reading.
Your prompt is as follows.
Yeah, the RPOG YouTube cares was my... When I first started my YouTube channel, I only streamed on Twitch because YouTube Gaming wasn't out then. So that was my Twitch then, but I changed it to It's Buddha. It's Buddha. I don't know, this is, oh man, these are not good. I did not get good ones.
A good way to get detained in airport security.
Well, forever ago, Katie, I mean, that was over a year ago, you know. to me, this whole YouTube journey thing, it feels like a lifetime so far.
Welcome.
Well, fine,
that's a good one.
Huh? Oh, I should be listening to these, shouldn't I?
It's very hard to listen to them, you know.
Yeah, because I'm hearing you talk right now.
Yeah, it's, I'm sorry.
Well, they give you a minute and a half, so.
Yeah.
It's a very important decision, KB, so.
Oh, come on, KB. Come on, KB.
Take your time.
Good, we get the team at the airport. Yeah,
the
go for the
has
obvious
decided
one.
Where sounds are.
Welcome.
Sparky again.
You were rewarded 1 point. Congratulations.
No way, for real. Thanks, Sparky.
Yeah,
spoiler
Sparky's
alert.
The leading
oh, Buddha Cat's the judge.
Oh, yay! Okay.
Take a prep, quick.
Okay, I
10
am,
seconds.
I am, I am. Let me read it.
3, 2.
No.
12.
It'll move on without you, Buddha Cat.
Yeah, I'll just pick one. 5, 4.
Yes, I got a good one. I got a good one. Prompt. It's appropriate.
What oh!
Players, select your sounds.
I got perfect ones for this.
Alright, so does it play on Jackbox.tv or?
Yes.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Or you can play them yourself. But don't click on the words. If you click the words, you're selecting.
Yeah, make sure you're clicking the little box next to it with the speaker.
Click the speaker. Don't click the play button. Click the speaker.
Okay, okay.
Which I didn't understand.
Yeah, wait, what does the play button do?
Yeah, it doesn't make much sense.
It should replay the sound.
Stop the bleeding.
Oh. Maybe you just have fat fingers.
Wow. It's on a 28-inch monitor!
Wow,
it's not a touch screen! Okay, alright, speakers, okay.
Nice, TSG. Oh. A lemon popsicle? Mmm. Why are you giggling?
Oh my gosh.
First, stop.
All right.
The winner has
all right.
been selected.
All right.
The sounds chosen.
Whoever that was, you're the winner.
First,
I win. Oh my gosh, the delay is killing me.
Yeah, that's just tense.
I know, I gotta know.
Will be.
Yay!
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 Sparky's the judge.
Sparky.
Here's the prompt.
Sparky can't.
Oh!
why is my can't Sparky sounds? Talk with us?
I don't know if he's home.
Sparky,
get
he's
on.
Downloading.
Okay. How Sparky B gets when sports are on?
Ooh, I don't know.
Be careful what you say.
Yeah.
Actually, this could tell us a lot about him, too, though.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. 7 seconds.
How this player
yeah!
has won sports around.
Oh, he's eating dinner. That's it. I knew it was something.
Oh, okay. Speaking I gotta do that, too, Sparky.
Think of you team supreme special at chat.
Just eat dinner on stream like KB does.
Yeah.
That was a snack.
Munching away.
Corey eats meals. I have snacks.
Yes. Yes. I have yet to ever do that, except for one time I had some crackers, like saltines.
Wait, have I eaten on other people's streams?
Yes.
Yeah. I barely remember what I did yesterday. I'm not gonna remember what I did. Like,
ooh, lots of fart ones in this one.
Yay! Yeah. Farts are fun.
So what does Sparky
oh
admit to doing?
Evacuating bowels? Good God.
I thought that was getting bulls out of the room. It wasn't mine, but. I want the Eugene special, but I don't want what's actually on the pizza.
I love the wide spectrum of fart sounds that this game
right?
offers. Like,
no
not just a regular fart, mm-hmm. but like, wet ones, slow and steady ones.
Like, slow and steady wins the race.
How do they collect all these sounds?
I don't know.
They hire professionals.
And who has to record?
Oh, GG, Buddha Cat.
Enjoy
it. I won?
You got a point.
Yay! Hooray, finally. Hooray for me.
And Sparky.
Cool. Now we know what Sparky's like.
Yeah. Like, so howl in the middle of the room when Sport's running.
Howl!
And then fart slow and steady.
Yeah, right. What you shouldn't lick? Oh, for crying out loud.
20 seconds.
Okay. Let's see. I don't know.
10 seconds.
The pressure.
I'm just keeping you updated because of the leg.
The
leg is real.
Mm-hmm.
There was nothing but like the same thing, but a bunch of different parts of it, and they're all really bad.
Yeah.
So unfair.
Yeah, half of mine were fine, so I had to pick the bad ones.
Sure, belch. Yeah, you don't want to lick a belch.
These are all the same thing.
Come on, I need that point, Jay.
Session commences now.
I need that point.
The winner has been selected. The sounds chosen are...
It's fun knowing who won before everyone else.
I know, the suspense. I mean, the delay still isn't...
Katie Reed!
Katie! Good job, Katie.
Dr. AC.
Dr. AC.
Little leg.
I picked one.
Oh, I had that one last time, and I didn't know if I wanted to do it or not.
I'm glad I get to enjoy the spoils.
Oh my god, when you said Darker Cat, it was really creepy in my ear.
Who said that?
KB.
Oh.
Pretty sure.
I didn't hear him.
Potty like trainer. Darker Cat.
This is delicious.
That was like 20 seconds ago. Oh, you heard it again on stream.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good girl.
Oh. Oh my god.
Come on, need that point, Dr. AC.
I already like one of these.
Good.
Oh, this is getting harder.
Good. They're all really good.
Ooh, okay.
I think this one's my favorite. Yeah, I know definitely what I would choose. And it isn't mine.
Ooh, okay. Oh, I just picked one.
They are. Alert, a winner has been chosen.
Yes, and then the good girl, that was awesome.
Yeah,
that was really
good too.
That was
a hard choice.
That was a lot of good ones in there.
The good girl was mine.
Oh, good job, KB. Good job.
Good.
And whoever that was. Who was that? Jay!
I win!
Good job, Jay. You cute little apple.
Oh, you hosted it and you won.
Hex.
Yeah, you got 7. You have the most likes.
Mm-hmm.
My goodness.
We'll play one more and then try a different game.
Sure.
Sure. Is Corey on this one?
I don't know.
Yeah, I can join on this one.
All right, cool.
My computer says okay as LB.
How is your computer broken?
It's Corey.
Oh.
It's only happening during just like one thing.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man. My little... Yeah.
Hey, after I cleared out everything, I'm able to play Ark now.
Hey, that's cool.
I know. So...
Shano swearing in codes.
Wow. Yeah, no kidding.
I know, right?
Hi.
Such anger.
Look, I have a little cat with a cookie.
I want to be a cat with a cookie.
Dr. AC is a bat. Buddha Cat's a bird. Katie Reed's a squid with a hat. Oh, look at Court!
Wait, what am I?
A cat with a party hat on.
Ooh. Party cat!
Party cat! Apparently, I'm a copycat, by the way.
You are.
You do look like the dapper Bluk. Yep. Dapper Bluk.
Katie and I both verified it independently.
Yep. I feel bad now.
No, why?
I'm gonna check on the video. No, don't.
What video?
No. Oh no, I did a Hue video, and because you know the key mailer thing.
Uh huh. Yeah.
And then Katie called me.
Already did one.
Yep.
So, you are a cat.
Yep, and I copy. So, apparently, so.
Gotcha there.
I'm taking it down forever, along with the channel.
So are you the real bad cat, or are you copying some other bad cat?
Oh! Yep, all of the above.
I don't know.
Oh my god, Corey, your little figure's so cute. Oh my god, they're all so cute!
I love being adorable.
You get my seal of approval.
Oh!
I'm a seal!
Off with your head, AC!
Wow!
Very durable in this command.
Before we start, can't waste a CPU cycle listening to instructions. Okay. Jolly ho.
Oh my gosh, that's squid.
Oh, Mikey fan. I'm sorry.
Hi, you Mikey can play fan. Next round.
We'll play another round.
You can have my spot next round.
I ordered my pizza.
I gotta go get it.
I gotta give my daughter a bath soon, so.
Yeah, I'm gonna use that excuse too. I have to have a family and then go get one of those baths.
Okay, KB. Back in a few years.
The Three Stooges meet Dame Judy. Oh my goodness, okay.
I don't know what that means. I don't know what that means.
The three, okay. Picture three me. Okay. Trying to be a very classy lady.
Classy British lady.
Yes.
I like how this covers effectively a century of popular culture.
Aww.
Wait, did it finish?
You don't have very long.
No one told me! Your delay is disgusting, Jay.
Sorry.
Your delay is
disgusting. Wow. Corey's gonna get banned.
I keep you lighting on this one. Corey's on the rampage.
What?
Let the judging begin.
A decision has been made. Oh man, these are really good. Sounds are. That's so weird.
Food cat.
Yay! For me. Finally got a point.
Time to select a
my bump. Second point.
K to the B. Wow. Hello. What? You're judging.
Hi. I don't. I'm always judging you.
I know. You're so mean to me.
I'm not. I mean,
time to pick two sounds.
See, Booty Kitty agrees.
Okay. Where are we? Yes, I got such a good one. Oh, perfect.
I'm actually listening now. I'm waiting for myself to say that. Why'd I say that? KB, you're an idiot. I know.
Really go. Took the words right out of my mouth.
Put them back.
Hello.
I know.
Wow.
Groundhog chatter again.
Yeah. Double pincher. I'm learning all these techniques.
It's important to know since you are a doctor.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah, all right, I'm muting it because I can't hear you. You guys are all talking.
Oh, sorry. Excuse us.
The judge has decided, and the winning sounds are...
Hello.
You are now 1 point richer.
Hit me with a cookie.
And the judge is...
Yay!
Just tell your wife in the next room. I know!
Yeah, I know!
Is she watching? Keiko, check your email. I'm done.
Catery, pick it up.
I wanted to show her the cute video with Jay and Blue.
No
Kitty.
Advertising.
No, it's not in the channel. It's a
Katie. Put him a timeout.
So
video. It's not advertising. I swear.
That's what they all say.
The prompt is midlife crisis.
Starts now.
Oh my!
I'm too young for that.
No, you're not.
Katie missed it.
Okay, it's not a good one, but I did my. There really weren't good.
We weren't asking.
Actually, someone was asking me. There's a
Jabba Cat.
Bobby.
Johnny Jojo Junior Shabadoo.
He's my real friend. He's sitting next to me.
Your real friend?
Yeah, he's a person that sits next to me all the time.
What?
Let the game.
There's no such thing as people.
I agree, Katie. It doesn't have real friends.
He has you are. He has America. All right.
The best sounds have been chosen. They are.
Dr. AC with the point.
Yay!
Keiko, no advertising.
Utacat is the judge.
Ooh, nice prompts. I think I'm gonna go with this one because it's one of my favorite video games. Well, reminds me of one of my favorite video games.
Players, select your sounds.
I'm excited to see what you guys come up with.
Finish him.
And let me say that the new Mortal Kombat's are not one of my favorites. I'm saying like one or two.
Like the movies, those are the best.
The movie, the first one, amazing. The second one, that's all I saw with the first two. Did they make any more after that?
Probably. I only saw the
sure
first
they did.
One.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
I didn't see the second one. It was awful.
Yeah, it was about the apocalypse or something. It was really weird.
Mm-hmm.
I saw it in the theaters. And that was the last time I saw it. Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, God. The puking in toilets. This one made me laugh the hardest, so I'm going to pick this one. I mean, the puking in toilet one was very good. But this one made me laugh.
Mikey says Mortal Kombat Annihilation.
The point is yours.
That
yes,
was it.
That's what it was called. It was so
Mortal
weird.
Mortal Kombat!
Corey's judging!
Who won? Who was that?
Oh, I missed it.
I can't relate to that. I don't know who this is, so what's this one?
Katie Reed!
And this will give me
you don't know who Amelia Earhart is?
No.
Oh my God. No.
No.
I love you, Corey.
So someone explain who that is.
She was Madonna's protege for a while.
Yeah.
Oh. She wrote most of the music.
Okay.
No, she was a famous aviator.
Mm-hmm. She tried to fly around the world, but mysteriously disappeared.
Oh, so it's like one of those alien conspiracy things?
No.
Okay, that's easy enough.
No, it was in the 1940s or something.
Yeah.
She, so her plane just went down over the ocean, most likely.
Mm-hmm.
So not aliens.
Well, I'm not saying not aliens.
Katie!
They never found her body,
right.
So...
There's no proof it's not aliens.
So aliens. Okay, got it. This will
make a judge. Aww. God. Oh, no.
Ooh, that was a good one.
Thank you.
Oh, that's a good one, too.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this last one's a good one. Sorry, she only tried to fly across the Atlantic Ocean.
Yeah, there
is. I don't know my history. Don't worry, TSG.
The main thing is, yeah, she was like going across. She was going around the world, and then when she was over the Bermuda Triangle, that's the big conspiracy.
Mm-hmm.
And they never found her plane. They think that aliens may have taken her. They think that she got lost in the Bermuda Triangle, went through like an alternate dimension or parallel universe. Like, there's so many weird things.
Uh oh, Booty Cat with the point.
Yay!
Well, aliens.
Always.
Yeah, duh.
Oh, I have to pick this.
Uh-oh.
Select your sounds, everyone.
Hmm. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Oh, jeez. Okay. Those are actually really good options.
That's not Dapper, Katie. It's Diaper.
Dapper Diaper.
Bye, Keiko. Thanks for hanging out.
Send me some
Keiko. Bye, Keiko.
I need dinner, too, so I'll be over shortly.
Okay. Put on an extra plate for you. Yeah, this is my last round, so Mikey can actually have my spot.
I said he gets my spot.
Sorry,
Corey.
Everyone always abandons me when I stream. I don't understand. No! Why that I don't stream, and then I stream, and then I'm like, I have to leave.
No.
I got off work and like right here.
And then you kept pushing the time back.
I had an issue. I had to deal with it.
Yes,
Buddha
yes,
Kitty
yes,
had
yes.
to fix.
No, I mean, as soon as I'm done eating, I can come back. I can ask Keiko if she can give Booty Kitty a bath.
Or just have Keiko play.
Or just have Keiko play, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
She's funnier than me.
So.
Yep.
Uh-oh, someone won. Someone won.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
There it is, the fart.
Booty Cat!
If us in Overwatch, our team comp will be like Double Diva.
Mm-hmm.
That.
Oh, I got the most likes again.
She's really good at soldier, though.
Oh, we really need a soldier.
Yep.
Buddha Cat won.
Yep. He's a dancing duck.
Probably has BK
duck
helping him right
cat
now.
Cat bunny.
Yeah. I've been disconnected. All right. So I'm gonna go eat really quick. And then, how long are you planning on streaming for?
I don't know. Ever? Probably still a while.
Like a while meaning like an hour?
Probably.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
You become one of those kids in the chat.
I am!
God, how long are you going to stream
for? How about
you
do your thing, you come back when
right.
you're done, if she's still streaming, you join in. If she's not, just chill.
James.
Jay, I'm going to go get some food. I will come back as soon as possible. And everyone else, make sure you subscribe
Jay,
to Jay.
Jay, raid me.
I'm not gonna be a fucking guy right now.
Raid me.
Katie.
Raid me.
Hey, but Jay, seriously, can
Katie reads a bunny?
I moved Buddha Cat to a different channel.
Rude. KB,
I'm just,
that's your troll.
Oh yeah, KB's sitting out.
Alright, so yeah, I'll be right back.
Mikey!
I entered the room code wrong like 3 times.
Oh my gosh, it's 4 letters, Corey!
Hard. So hard.
Wait, what did KB say he had to do? I wasn't listening.
Eating pizza.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Do 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 do. Is that everybody?
Probably type in the chat just in case.
I am. Oops. Do do. Oh, Corey's the little French girl this time.
And Sparky is the cool poop. The chill poop.
One.
Yay!
One. Katie's a bunny. How perfect.
Hello, welcome to Earwax. I'm Mother, and I will be your host. Now, here's what's gonna happen. Points will be... My, aren't we in a hurry? Onward.
Onward. Mikey's a squid... octopus. Corey's judging first!
Delicious. Oh, okay.
They did get an actual picture of you, Katie. It's kind of weird.
Oh, here. This one we have
the
to
prompt
get.
Is what this player would constantly do if it were socially acceptable.
Oh, what Dr. AC would do constantly if it were socially acceptable.
Ooh. There's a long list.
Oh, God. I don't know if I should do this.
Let's see what...
Oh, God.
Does.
I can't. I don't...
So we'll judge
I'm, don't judge me.
Judge.
Don't judge us.
I like how I have to pick this when it's like about me.
I know. I kind of hope I pick whichever yours is, AC.
What this player would
I didn't really get good ones.
Acceptable.
Nothing that tells the true story.
Oh.
Who wants hot dogs?
Oh my God, these are a war.
Welcome.
Good luck, Corey.
Yeah, I'm gonna say it. Like, all these are pretty good. You guys know me too well.
I'm debating between two of them.
Uh-oh. You have a minute. I'll keep you updated on time.
Alright, we're gonna go with this one.
A winner has been selected. The sounds chosen are...
Who wants hot dogs?
Yay, a point for me!
One point for yourself. You should be proud.
I didn't choose AC. Oh,
Dr. AC is judging.
Okay.
So what do you think? Was that accurate though, AC?
pretty close.
This player has ever had.
Oh, the best date Corey has ever had.
Oh my goodness.
Oh gosh.
This is revenge on me.
Ooh, I like that one. These are quite interesting.
Stop.
Bring it on!
Judge, it's in your hands now.
Good luck, Dr. AC.
Yeah, this is hard.
The best sounds have been chosen. They are...
Bring it on!
Okay, I think I picked a good one.
GG, Mikey.
Point. Congratulations. Congratulations! And the judge is... Select your prompt.
Corey's awfully quiet. Oh, I got a perfect one.
Here's the prompt. This player doing karaoke.
Katie Reed doing karaoke.
Ooh. Life goals to join AMG.
Oh. Oh, hi, Duck.
This player doing karaoke.
Hi, Caitlin. Hi, Caitlin.
Aww. Oh boy. These are pretty good.
Yeah, I'm liking these.
Onward.
I don't know which one to pick.
The judge has decided.
We'll do that one. I voted for Katie Reed's. Barky's judging.
Prompt time. The dinner party was going well until suddenly the lights went out and...
The dinner party was going well until suddenly the lights went out and...
Alright, I'm pretty happy with my choices.
Me too. Hurry!
You would think that pushing two buttons wouldn't be this hard.
Oh, really. Someone didn't
the
pick.
Party was going well until
oh,
no! Was it Corey?
And... It's going too fast! There's lots of information! Don't they have, like, extended timers for this?
No.
You need extended timers, Jack Black.
Yeah, well, you need to run this on Corey time.
Yes.
An hour each round?
We need to reduce the delay. That's what we need to do. Yeah, 20 seconds is a little bit long.
It's the best I got.
You and your kids.
Exactly. What's Sparky gonna pick? They all seem to be about murder.
Well, clearly, we're all thinking the same thing when the lights go out.
I don't know what's on in your heads.
GG, Mikey Fan. Enjoy it. The happy dancing octopus style. Ooh, Mikey, you're judging. You have 15 seconds.
Yeah, I gotta pick quick.
It should be on your phone. Well, no, it yeah, shows the prompts exactly. On your phone. That's why I was telling him. How to stop a crying baby. Oh. 15 seconds.
I put mine in.
Good job, Corey. I'm proud of you.
Yay. I'm a good boy.
You are a good unicorn. He's a good unicorn.
I'm an accomplished good unicorn boy.
I just pulled a Corey on Corey. I'm proud of you.
See, I'm a good teacher, Katie.
Let the judging begin.
All right, Mikey, you got some choices here. Katie says, yeah, to you being a good teacher. What was that? Ooh.
Judging is done. The winner
what?
Is...
There's a weird noise.
Are you hearing things?
I must be.
From the game?
Maybe.
Is it this whole game?
Maybe it's another tornado. I don't know. Corey with the point. Yeah, we do.
Really? Yeah.
Here come the judge. Pick your prompt.
Katie Reed, you're judging. Ten seconds, Katie. There you go.
Our prompt will be the night before taxes are due.
The night before taxes are due.
You choose your sounds.
Uh-oh.
Story of my life.
Katie has never had to pay taxes.
I haven't paid.
Corey hasn't either.
Uh-oh. What if the IRS is listening?
I didn't make enough money to justify it.
Must be
offshore
nice.
Offshore accounts, huh?
Right? She pays tax when she buys things. I wish.
Yeah, I remember first time I got a paycheck. Over the whole year I had dollars in tax withheld. And then NYU was like, you have to pay you have to file a return. I'm like, on $6? What? Really? they can keep it.
Oh no.
You probably would have got $1.50 refund.
sending that.
Right.
And then, at the time doing it. one time I got a paycheck for $2.51, and at the time, transportation is $2.50.
Mm hmm.
But the taxes helped me at $2.49, so I actually lost money getting the paycheck. Because I didn't have direct deposit at the time. I was really upset about it.
You had direct deposit on a $2 paycheck?
No, I didn't on that one.
Oh, okay.
After that, I started doing it, but I was really upset.
The best sounds have been chosen. They are...
Ooh, good choice, Katie. It was Sparky!
You were rewarded 1 point. Congratulations!
Boo!
Dr. AC doesn't have any points yet.
I know! I chose the fart this time, because the last time I did choose the fart, I didn't get the point. I was like, farts failed me now.
People don't have time to fart before taxes are due.
The most overheard sound at a Walmart.
The most overheard sound at a Walmart.
Select your sounds.
Oh, perfect. Ooh, someone was fast.
Oh.
20 seconds.
So wait, Jay, when is it adult time?
The most overheard sound.
When we switch to Drawful?
Yeah.
Will that work?
Yeah.
Why do you want me to adult stream so bad?
Sometimes things just pop in my head. So few outlets.
Yeah, maybe that stuff should stay in your head,
yeah.
Corey.
I mean, you already draw pretty adult things in Drawful, so it's probably
That's
okay.
That's not true. KB season, okay.
It's in your hands now.
That's a different issue completely. Wait, AC, were you listening in on that time we did Drawful?
Which time?
The time he drew the guy on the stripper pole.
I actually saw a different thing completely.
GG, Katie Reed.
Photo, and I'll send it to your Discord.
Choose the next prompt.
Katie Reed is judging.
I don't have the picture anymore.
Yes, Caitlin, Corey really wants an adult stream.
Your dream funeral.
Your dream funeral is our prompt.
Sound selection starts now.
Hmm. That's dark.
You know, I'll draw it for you later, AC.
Oh, I'm looking forward to this. Here. Hand-drawn pornographic images.
It's not pornographic. All of y'all lining. It was a guy facing himself against a wall. Not a
but there
wall.
Was a stripper pole in it.
That was the corner. That was the corner where the two walls met.
Time. You're ruining Katie's childhood, Corey.
That's not me. That's KV. I never mentioned this before. That was all KV.
I like how we're not concerned about Caitlin's childhood.
That was probably ruined a long time ago.
Yeah. Katie got to her long before I ever showed up.
Winning sounds are...
Corey!
Yay! What did I do?
You don't even know what you picked. You got a point.
No, I did that like really, really early.
No, you're judging now too.
Oh, okay. I'm kind of curious what this is gonna sound like.
Here's the prompt.
Caitlin's sister's already ruined her her childhood.
Oh my gosh.
A parade for guys named Chet.
I mean, why would you name your kid Chet?
Seconds.
Oh, I don't have anything good.
A parade for guys named Chet.
3, 2, 1.
I've never met someone named Chet.
Caitlin, my job is to, increase your cognitive abilities. And not to promote childhood. That's why we have childhood education.
Stop.
Oh, these are interesting.
Onward.
I wonder who voted a like on the squeaker fart.
They're all kind of here.
Yeah, I was working with really poopy choices. Mm-hmm.
We're gonna go... this one.
Judging is done. The winner is...
Dr. AC!
1 point for you.
Yay!
Yay.
Meet the judge.
Mikey's judging.
The prompt is...
Oh! That's a nice prompt.
Choose those sounds wisely.
OBGYN visit.
Uh-oh.
Seconds.
I submitted.
OBGYN visit.
Hello, is anybody there? Oops. Breathe deeply.
Oh boy, this is gonna be a tough choice.
Mm-hmm. See, like I can't. Jay sees them too early.
Awful. I'm not Canadian, I'm real.
You're a real boy.
You're a voice in our head.
Isn't that everything?
The best sounds have been chosen. They are...
Breathe deeply.
Oh, the game has come to an end.
A winner has been chosen.
Did I win?
Corey!
Are you still eating?
Yay!
I just got home. I had to go pick it up.
You didn't get it delivered?
Received the most likes,
no. But
Dr. AC them. Got the most likes.
I'm yay! Cheap.
You're cheap? Isn't it like $2?
Yeah, but it's also way faster if I pick it up. It's like, are we ready in 15 minutes or will we deliver it in 45 to an hour? They screwed up my order again. It's their website's broken.
They screwed up your order.
Yeah, I ordered green pepper on my salad. And they put green olive.
Ew. Ooh, those are not alike at all.
It's a coding issue on the site. I keep it. The first time I thought I screwed up, I'm like, oh, I just picked the wrong one. That's my bad. And suddenly, I'm like, I'm sure I picked the right one. Like, I picked the right one.
You should let them know.
He's like, oh, no worries, we'll put it on there. I'm like, no, your website's broken. I'm trying to help you. No, no, that's fine. We'll put the green peppers on. I'm like, okay.
No.
You're not listening, but you're busy. I get it. No one has time for KB.